Whoa.
The rest of Z's story is true. The key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
We're getting the key to Tantalor. What is this?
No cutting through this stuff.
Little puzzle time.
Oh my.
I think that creature is trapped.
Oh.
Can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Why? Oh, whoops, sorry. All right. Time to explore this. Oh wait, we can't even do anything to it though. Not the chickens! No! I hate the chickens. Hey, buddy. I want to help you. Oh.
Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later.
I want to help it now. Okay, nice. We unlocked that.
Something around here has a big appetite.
Good, they should kill the chickens.
All right, let's go.
I don't want to do this! We need to kill Bigfoot. There he is, big ugly. Ah! The chicken! I mean, I'm such a manly man. I'm a Jedi Master. It's whatever. It really isn't even a big deal.
BD, I need help.
Is this? What does this do?
I've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
Interesting. Oh.
Just like Z's chamber.
Oh. Oh, the light repels the blue. Small, but they are mighty. Ow! Quick, two. Yeah.
No way we're crossing that, still breathing.
Death to all the... I'm gonna leave him for now because he's upset.
Careful, BD.
do not take him.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought.
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always
never tell me
be
the
against
odds.
Us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
He's got more capes and colors than Lando. Ooh.
Isn't the time to fight.
What? Oh!
Now this is more my speed.
Wow! Oh, shoot! Look at me go! Uh-oh. Jump! Thank you! He said, ah, please don't hurt me.
That's our last heavy gunner. Is that even possible?
Nice.
Why did they poke me here? Where did it come from?
Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cat Nigel? Dude, I'm trying to dodge that.
Only one way to find out.
Very nice. Is that gonna help him? Yay!
That did the trick. Let's move.
Be free. Should I go save? Do you guys think I should go save or no? Yes, save. No, not the chickens.
Familiar tech.
Jeez.
Power Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Here we go.
You're not the only ones interested in the array.
Here we go.
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Thank God.
Let's stop here.
This won't say anything.
Atari Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away. Centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. some answers.
Okay. Ooh. The trailer. Oh.
Welcome to Tantalor.
He is Ian from Shameless. That's the actor who plays.
Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Oh. We get to explore. Oh. It's like a dream world. Low force vision. Okay, not that way. We go this way. This game is inspiring me to finish the High Republic books. It sounds really... Oh. Whoa.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you.
Hey, guys.
We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Well, I can just jump and it'll... Oh, I can't. Thanks, Lonnie. Okay, the... Build the temple here. And then what?
Oh, it's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
I did that at the exact same time as him. Oh.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ransesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing.
What's wrong?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh.
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
Oh. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Wait, so how many years is that exactly that he's been in here then? If that wasn't during the High Republic, how long has it been? Oh. 200 or so? Oh my god. Republic era takes place 200 years before the prequels? Okay.
And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
How would you even have the strength to stand at all? Shoot, he only has one arm. I didn't even realize that.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten.
I don't know. I feel weird about this. I feel weird.
Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
Oh, shit.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
He's changing it to red.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
You believe the crystal, yeah. No!
What have you done?
my god, what?
Frightened?
Yes, yeah. Oh my god, I am. Ah! I need a heal. Can you get me a second?
Help me, BD.
Inferior. You waste my time. Stand and fight.
Oh my god.
Is this all that
That's
remains?
Crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, he did stay in excellent shape. Something doesn't seem right. Like his arm?
That wretched order ruined the day they betrayed me after Sultan. Trivial.
No!
Perish with the order. Coward. Why try? Such a pity. Trivial. Ooh. Pathetic.
No.
You sim.
Meow. Meow.
Such a pity. Coward.
Jeez.
Behold.
Okay. I didn't mean to do that.
Still green. Face me. Betrayed me and forsook Tannin. Still green. That's nothing.
Nice.
Cow.
Oh.
Such a chore. Why resist?
Oh. Chop off his other arm.
Trivial.
inferior. I am superior.
Patience.
Is that it? Coward. Is that it?
Oh! Chop off his other arm! Come on, Cal!
I will not be imprisoned again.
Woo!
You dare stand against me?
Oh my God!
Stop!
Lightsaber duels are so cool.
I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you? Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
What the? What the heck? Ravis, you son of a bitch. Whoa. Oh, shoot.
The key to Tantalor. Could Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Dang. Interesting. Dang. Okay.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide
our order.
That was
a terrifying jump, yes. Gotcha.
The council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. But she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Dang. We need to go to the shop, though, first, before we go to the Mantis and leave. Because they probably have fixed it, but we gotta figure this out.
I think we just found our ticket out of here.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Easy.
I can ride one of these too. Hi. Hi. Hey, buddy. Hi, Mando. He was about to fall off.
Here we go.
Wee. The little jump is so cute.
I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Oh. Oh.
Good, Neko.
Nice. He got some big feet.
Like the Mantis is back in action.
Woohoo!
Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Hey.
Hey, fellas. How long you been together?
Too long. We were one of the first people here, and both tried scouting for Priorite.
Had zero idea what we were doing. Couldn't find anything.
Then I remembered I hate the outdoors.
I got a sunburn on my gastrodermis. Not fun.
Then I caught sight of the most pathetic, bumbling prospector ever to walk the planet. Rumsey Forlow.
Me too. Of course, we both started making fun of clumsy Rumsey. I laughed at Gulu's zingers.
And I at Guido's. And we've been stuck together ever since. Because we shared something special. Rumsey was a loser.
Still put the smile on my face.
Nice to see you.
We're here. Yay!
Can't hurt to take a look, right?
Oh, Oh my god! The hairstyles! Look at that one with the... Oh my god, a mohawk. Oh, the long hair looks so good! Oh my god, look at the mustache! Oh, I mean, I like this one. This one's pretty cool, but I also like this.
Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye.
This key code will open the locked door in Doma's shop. What do you think's in the locked door? I only have 12, so it's either the locked door or I use something else. I like this hairstyle.
This will be useful.
You know a good deal when you see it. Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked up. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code.
Is it gonna be worth? Open.
My goodness, you unlocked. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Never have enough of these. Z.
That was
looking
weird.
Good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know. Did you locate the key to Tananor?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal, after all. What else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon.
Afternoon has a playthrough. It's amazing. It's so good. I love it. Really interesting things happening. There's gotta be some cameos, though. I'm waiting for the cameos.
I found something out there.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real grease.
Was that robot Riz? I think she got rizzed up by the guy who works at the...
The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close.
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years
ago. Is it the other robot that works at the cantina? Holy shit, 9 hours? Yeah. I'm streaming all day long. This is like the game that I've been looking forward to the most. Hi, Leo. Everyone say hi to Leo.
No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
Yeah, we're chilling. I'm just hi, Leo. Leo, thanks for saying hi to Leo. That's really awesome.
That someone could call home.
Yeah. Hi, Leo.
Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down.
Oh, yes. Right. Oh, yes, I'm enjoying it. I love it.
You know, Grease.
How has Overwatch been?
He's a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean... You're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the patrol.
Come on, Grease.
We don't know the Mantis like you do.
Terrible. I hate that game. Are you playing anything else? Hopefully not Valorant. Don't tell me Valorant.
I'm sorry.
Don't tell me you stooped that low again.
I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, just haven't been gaming. Just enjoying life.
Keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
Are you going into any raves soon?
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
I know Bailey tried Val again, but then she said that she didn't like it. She was going back to Apex.
Safe place for us.
We could all play Apex sometime soon. That'd be fun. We haven't played... When was the last time we all played Apex?
It's here.
Like a year?
It's about time you paid that lady.
EDC next month. Woo!
All right.
That's
I'm
a big one.
Some food before we
yeah,
come.
Probably like over a year. It's been a really long time. Oh. Don't forget to visit. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Ooh. Interesting. Wait, I should talk to Z then. Hey, you want to talk to me now? Oh, I'm not even available to talk. Ooh. There she is.
Hello. How good to see you.
You too, Z.
Hi, Mando.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
Kobo?
Perhaps these might aid you.
Mando, what are you doing? Perk slots. Ooh.
A strong choice, certainly.
Perk slots would probably be the best one to do. Using a force ability increases the damage of the next lightsaber attack. Deal extra damage temporarily after switching lightsaber stances. Regenerate a small amount of force meter over time, but maximum force meter is reduced. Healing stims also fill a small amount of the super meter. Gain more experience from defeating enemies. Absorb one hit without being interrupted while sprinting. Ooh. Oh, little things for BD. All right, time to go see Seer on Jeddah. Oh, yeah. I genuinely have. Sometimes it feels...
It is an honor.
Oh.
Yeah, hi.
Yep, hi.
Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our
Sometimes it feels too easy on Jedi Master, and other times very OP. Yeah, I think they do a good job with balancing each difficulty.
Wait, she's sending someone else.
To be pretty accurate.
The rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Who is she sending? Marin?
Okay, I got it.
Tommy the Perry's has always been annoying, even on Fallen Order. Yeah.
Have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well,
making me the creeps. I wonder what kind of.
Well, if you guys are from my stream, definitely go check out Ivana's stream as well. Thank you. My saber color? Purple, of course. Has to be purple. Maybe I should make it yellow, though, to match my yellow and blue outfit. Jeddah! Yep, read my mind. I wish I could change the way that the mantis looked.
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead.
Nice.
Jeddah. Not bad.
Wow.
Let's check it out.
Oh. Oh god.
Let's stay off the sand, buddy.
Yeah.
Someone hand up a snack.
Yeah, no thanks. Oh my god.
Oh, hello.
That was scary. I can't see myself. Gladly go this way.
I see him.
Oh, I jumped. I jump. What the heck? What is up with me not being able to do anything?
That's so much better.
Oh. Oh, jeez.
This guy does not give up. Gotta respect that.
Okay. Okay, that totally makes sense. Yeah. Easy. It goes all quiet and then you can just hear him walking.
Imps.
Do you think he's afraid of me? We're winning this.
I was trying to get ahead of them. I should have jumped. Oh no. That means I'm gonna have to get all the way back there. Yep, because of course this is where I was. All right, we go this way. Meow.
No sign of the pilot. Should we call it in? Keep a lookout. They'll be back for the speeder sooner or later.
Oh, shoot.
And detain anyone in the area. Copy that.
We gotta find the escort before the Empire does.
Oh. Oh, shoot. We can go around. Oh! Oh, shoot! Buddy! What the? I know, so close to the save point. Ridiculous.
Here we go!
Okay. My name's not Will, it's Cal.
I can beat him.
No, you cannot.
Your guard is pretty solid.
Yeah. He said, your guard is pretty solid. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is that Marin? Yeah!